End of flashback.
Squidward, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay, you barnacle head. Do I look like I'm okay?
Well, your nose does look pretty big. I mean, bigger than usual because it's usually pretty big. And you look clammy. And oh my gosh, you're bald!
I've always been bald, but now I'm dung all over.
Well, according to the Jellyfisher Field Manual, severe jellyfish stings can be treated effectively by applying a thick layer of King Jellyfish jelly to the affected areas. King Jellyfish!
Well, I guess you're off to scale Spork Mountain and die a horrible death on the vicious tentacles of King Jellyfish. I'll stay here, balled up here in excruciating pain.
You do that! Don't worry, Squidward. I'll bring back that King Jellyfish jelly for you to rub all over yourself.
3 hours later.
Squidward tells me you're looking for the King Jellyfish.
Yes.
Good thing, too. That monster has been stinging all my good customers in their poop decks. I hear that you can find him up top of Old Spork Mountain here. Go hook that beast, sailor.
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Gosh, everyone is trying to help out today.
Step quietly there. That king jellyfish is just up at the top of this path. Good luck. You'll need it.
Thanks, Bubble Buddy. I knew the king jellyfish was big, but who knew he had such a beautiful voice?
So much better.
Anything for my best friend Squidward. Can I rub some on?
I just gave you this.